I was looking through my camera looking to clean up some of the pictures, get rid of them, and decided to take these ones and put them together and make a slide. What you see in this picture is a gap between the door jamb and the rough frame. And through this last winter, I was getting a lot of cold air making its way in, and I couldn't figure out where it was coming from until one day I seen the light shining through on a sunny day. This picture here shows the old brass weather seal that I'm tearing off around the door, getting ready to pull the threshold sill off. That's a Dutch door. I believe they moved it from another spot into there. There, I'm taking the jambs off first before I can pull the threshold out. Definitely no caulking or anything behind that homemade jamb. So that's definitely why the cold air was making its way in. And that old school brass seal weather strip. Pulling the threshold plate apart so I get ready to cut it out of there. That's some old carpet tack boards down, getting rid of that. You can see they pieced the threshold together. I'm going to cut out that smaller piece first, get it out of the way. Get ready to go for cutting the threshold plate itself off. Best way is to cut it somewhere in the middle, probably one half up at a time. Get it out of there. Clean it up, get ready for the new threshold sill. There's all them pieces of brass weather stripping. Don't know how that was supposed to work. Here, we got a picture of my son, my granddaughter, me and my daughter, and local news flyer. I'm gonna make a time capsule for the heck of it, who knows? Put it in a Ziploc bag and shoved it down in the cavity there before I put the new threshold sill plate on. Went and bought the materials, started making everything up. Here I'm cutting a groove in the jambs. I had already planed everything down to a thinner thickness instead of working with the 3/4. There's the groove cut in there to accept the weather seal. I'm trying to fit the weather seal in there, and it's fitting in good. Here I'm making a little filler piece to mount to the threshold plate. Gluing it up to the threshold plate, starting to paint the jambs on the one side, and I decided I was going to run a radius down one edge of the outside edge of all the jambs, just clean it up a little bit. Yeah, pull the clamps off the threshold plate, sanding it up. Painting it. Now I'll cut it to size and then paint the ends right before I put it in. It's in. slam up the new jambs with the seals in them, push them up against the door and nail them. Hopefully I'll have a good seal. Hope you liked watching this. If you did, click like and subscribe. Thank you very much.